Hi, welcome to Raw Math. Today I'm doing a series of videos on combination and permutation. Okay, 15 graduate students have applied for 2 available internships. In how many ways can these internships be awarded if the applicants are given no preference? Okay, so if there's no preference, it doesn't really matter if you're the first or the second person chosen for the internship. It just matters that you're chosen. Because order doesn't matter, we use combination, not permutation, and it's the combination of the 15 students chosen 2 at a time, and you find out that there's 105 ways in which these students could be chosen for an internship. Now, if you know one particular student is going to be given a spot of the 2, you know that this one spot is set in stone, which means in reality, there's only 14 spots left for the second student. Now, this is a simplistic version. What if there was actually 3 spots? So this is kind of altering the question. For the second 2, you would use a combination of the remaining 14 taken 2 at a time to get the remaining 2 spots. Okay. The group has 9 women and 6 men, and at least 1 man is giving a spot. So what this is saying, if you think about this as a puzzle, at least 1 man, so let's get the right number, let's see, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, oh, 6. These are the puzzle pieces. You either have 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6 men. At least 1 means you're either calculating this piece, this piece, this piece, this piece, this piece, and this piece. That's 6 calculations. Or we can take at least 1 and turn it around and turn it into total minus no men. That is the same as total minus all women. Now, we already have total right here, no preference. So it's even simpler. That's 105 minus the combination of the 9 women taken 2 at a time. And if we do that, we end up with 69 ways that there's at least 1 man given a spot. All right, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, like my Facebook page, and I'll see you on the next video. Thanks.